Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Genetic Basis of Inheritance. In that we are studying topic multiple allele. If you break that word multiple allele, it means different kinds of allele or different set of genes. Let's study about it. Now, according to Mendel's theory, or you can say according to Mendelian trait or Mendel characteristics, if we say in normal terms, a gene will have two pair of alleles. Each one of will have a gene for a particular characteristics or a particular trait, and that each gene will have two pairs of allele. Now, one pair of allele is from your father and another pair of allele will be from your mother. One allele would be dominant and another one would be recessive. The dominant allele would be expressed in you and the recessive one will not be. When I say expressed in you, it means you will show the dominant characteristics, where the recessive one will hide. But however, in certain cases, this is not followed. Yes, student, this is just bifurcated in certain cases. And when there are more than two different alleles, or you can say more than two different allelomorphic forms exist for a single gene, that is called as multiple alleles. For example, the human blood group. We all know that there are four different kinds of blood groups available: A, B, AB, and O. Now, for all this blood group type, individual shows different characteristics, or you can say different traits. And there are multiple alleles existing for each blood group. That is the recessive group. We all must have heard about the Rh positive, Rh negative group. Now this is nothing but multiple allele. The IA group, IB group, these are multiple allele. Now multiple alleles in blood grouping system basically decide whether an individual is going to be recess positive and recess negative. In simple language, if I try to put this up, for example, if the mother is AB and she is recess positive, and the baby is O negative and he is recess negative. During pregnancy, there are chances that if the mother's blood mixes with the baby's blood through the umbilical cord or any other placental ways, there are chances that the baby would develop antibodies to mother or against mother blood cell, and this could affect the baby because the baby has immune system at very lower level, whereas the mother has completely developed her immune system. This is how multiple alleles, if crossed above a line, can affect individuals. Whereas multiple alleles in human blood grouping system are divided and they are very distinct at their own place, giving each blood group a certain characteristics, whether one can donate or whether one cannot. Multiple alleles or different set of alleles. According to Mendelian trait, a gene, or you can say a factor, had only two alleles. That is, one is the dominant one, the stronger one, and another one is the recessive one. However, certain characteristics or certain traits have more than two different forms of allele, and this allelomorphs exist in various forms. An example of this is the human blood grouping system, and this is called as multiple allelism or multiple alleles. human blood grouping system can have four different types: AB, B, A and O type. Now, we all know that AB is the universal donor. It can donate to everybody. Whenever these four different blood groupings are illustrated, they have different phenotypic traits. That is, they show different behaviors in different individuals. For example, if the blood group is compatible, then only you can donate, and incompatible blood groups cannot be donated. If you try and donate thinking that they are nothing but red blood cells, then your RBCs would become destructive. They would undergo lysis at a rapid speed if you donate an incompatible blood group from one individual to another individual. Now, all these blood groups are determined by three different sets of alleles, and these three sets are IA, IB and I0, or IO you can say. A person who is carrying IA and IB, that is a person who has AB blood group type, synthesizes both the glycoproteins, that is you can say it synthesizes both the antibodies that's required. Now, this individual, whether he is recessive positive, recessive negative, whatever is the scenario, can donate blood groups. Whenever blood donations or transfer of blood from one individual to another individual is seen, the Rh positive and the Rh negative factor is also considered, especially if a lady is pregnant with a child. That time Rh positive and Rh negative plays a great role. Now, these two alleles are said to be codominant. That is, they are in sync with each other or dependent on each other just for a particular trait or a particular character. Students, today we did study about multiple alleles and how for a particular gene, you not necessarily have just two alleles. There could be certain genes or characteristics in your body which could have more than two different alleles. I hope you are clear with this concept of multiple alleles. Thank you.